Our souls must be pure before they move on, and we're truly blessed because we are the chosen ones. We're so very close.
But our souls will finally be free. So rejoice, my children, rejoice. Today is the day that we leave the planet Earth behind.